And to start with the serves. There's that backhand inside.
High return from Cha. To it and played a great cross court shot.
4-1.
Table inside the end line of the table. It's going to be really tough to tell.
Yeah.
The pressure from that. Easier said out there for a moment. I think Kunnick was hoping for a popped up serve receive.
9.
Table the edge. Nice turn on the corner here.
And the quicker serve.
Five.
For Kunnick Jaw to finish that point. 5 game points down on his serve. Interesting. Did you see how far back he tossed next time that happens?
10-7.
Oh, perfect shot. Turns muscles. Round of 64 match here. A bit of four.
The point, but Jaw's done well here, but just slightly.
Ooh, on the run one. That bats. Bit nervous, and that's how he has to calm himself. Good following his serve. Touch play.
He chooses to play the backhand flick.
6.
The slower cross court.
Cautious maybe in his shots.
Again.
4-6.
He's incredibly fair and polite. Oh, the pace. Hadimoto turns it up a notch. Ah, Kunnick Jaw. But heavy spin.
Short, and then as soon as he saw the opening, he went for the backhand. And a slap for
his national team. More wingspan.
8.
Little bit of extra 9. Effort. The grunt. 8. 1 point lead here. Big serve. Ooh, that extra 8. Effort to reach 10. And cover. You could hear Kunnick Jaw. Points for Kunnick Jaw.
9.
1 10. Save and serve here for Hadimoto.
Ooh! 11.
Tied up at 1 game apiece with Kunnick Jaw. Really grew up playing with him. Mantra right now for Hadimoto. Cho.
1.
Head to head was 1-1, so he knows that Kunnick Jaw is a very, very difficult opponent. In a first round of such a big event.
Ooh, just long on the line.
Yeah, I think he just took his chances there and pulled it off.
3.
Really, really trying hard and really playing very well after having lost the first game 7-11.
outthinking your opponent, but also having to physically deliver these, everything you think of, your plan. I say that because Tima was a real thinker. Of hard work, and you go to the weight room. The flat hit again, dismissive. Soft flick, but good play. Different amounts of spin cause different friction on the table.
Seven.
And here, this is the most advantage, typically.
Six.
Ooh, first time in a while.
Eight, nine.
Very smart. He shows again. Good placement here. And he does it, the backhand to backhand. We're going to start Kanakja with the serves.
One.
Baseline, some middle, some short, clear to the forehand.
Wow.
A little bit off the top of the net, mid rally, but after that.
Three.
That four. Amount diffused so far.
Four.
Early in game number four.
Go!
He's doing a great job.
Oh yeah, he looks very focused and very determined.
Different variations there are in his backhand shot.
Go!
Extra spin.
Go!
Seven.
He serves.
Go!
Three.
Go!
Big three. Point. Hatimoto's 11 years old. And
deep. Anticipate every shot.
Ooh,
ten.
Just
massive. Fast long serve in the backhand does it.
Three.
He beats world ranked number four. Cunning job.